less than 100 millimetres should be placed in a clear, resealable bag no larger than 20 centimetres.
Rows 11 and 12, the emergency exit rows. All items must be placed into the overhead lockers, as the floor area around your seat must be completely clear for takeoff. Portable electronic device.
Very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of British Airways, you're most welcome aboard this British Airways operator service down to London Heathrow. My name's Habibus, I'm the captain. With me on the flight deck, Senior First Officer Brian Alderton and Adriano leading the team in the cabin. Do apologise, just a few minutes behind schedule. We were full up from London and full again down south, and it just takes a little while to get everybody on board in the bags. But the good news is we're ready to go. Expect to push back in the next couple of minutes, and with a fairly healthy tailwind.
We're now going to explain the emergency procedures on this British Airways aircraft. The captain and the crew are here for your safety. It is important that you pay attention and follow instructions carefully. Now into this mouthpiece to top up the air. The life jacket is fitted with a light and a whistle. Your oxygen mask is behind the panel.
back.
whilst the seatbelt signs have been switched off. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. When it is safe to leave your seat, take care when opening the overhead locker, these items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. Before leaving the aircraft, please make sure you have all your personal belongings with you, and remember that smoking is not allowed until you have reached a designated area. If your journey ends here at Heathrow, on leaving the aircraft, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. If you are connecting onto another flight from Heathrow today, please follow the purple signs for flight connections, where our ground colleagues will be ready to assist you. All of us at British Airways and the Bombard Alliance would like to welcome home our customers who live here in London. We wish those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you are travelling on further, we wish you a safe onward journey. It has been our pleasure looking after you on this flight, and we look forward to welcoming you back again very soon. Thank you and good evening.
Check.